Finally tonight, we pay tribute to longtime journalist Gwen Ifill. She broke barriers and earned enormous respect along the way. We learned today she has died at 61 after a private battle with cancer.
Good evening, I'm Judy Woodruff.
And I'm Gwen Ifill.
Gwen Ifill was part of the first female anchor team on the evening news on PBS. She started with Judy Woodruff 3 years ago. And it was just this year they co-moderated one of the debates. Born in New York City in 1955, Gwen was a minister's daughter. She studied communications at Simmons College and interned at the Boston Herald American. She was the only African-American woman there, and she talked about it on the PBS series Makers.
I call myself the lonely only because there were no other black women really in that situation at that time. But that didn't stop me. I knew there were things to do.
In 2004, Ifill became the first African-American woman to moderate a vice presidential debate.
Vice President Cheney, there have been new developments in Iraq.
4 years later, Gwen Ifill would return again.
If you want a breakthrough, if you want to have attention paid, if you want to accomplish your goals and your dreams, you've got to be willing to work hard. What's the point otherwise? People said a lot to me about their daughters. That's the thing that really struck me the most. I would say, yeah, it's just a job. I just do this. And they would say, yes, but my daughter doesn't ever see anyone like herself on the air. People have that pride that makes you get up every day and say, I got to keep doing this.
We celebrate Gwen's work and her way. I'm David Muir. I'll see you back here tomorrow night. Good night.